I mean, look at this board, these speakers, and this solid state production truck. I'm thinking this booth alone, maybe the truck alone, and we'll find out during the show, could be worth easily $1 million, maybe more, depending on what secret agent stuff they have inside.
Oh, and guess what? It has the Queen's Award for Export Achievement. Oh, and they're out of Los Angeles. Oh, now this is interesting.
Here's an interesting show fact. It just goes to show, we meet people from around the world at a show like NAB. This is a truck that has won the Queen's Achievement Award, so obviously that didn't come from Des Moines. They're based in Los Angeles, but they're licensed in Iowa. Hoke, Iowa, I might add.
Hi.